outside a bit.
She's DSA 3, and she's got ALS, and, I mean, this is humiliating. There's no excuse for this.
Everybody,
I do.
Huh?
I do.
You go through
the machines? I'm TSA 3, okay. Just TSA 3. Annie, don't feel bad. We got a great congressman who's going to take care of this. We've got a friend. You know that at this point, the longer it goes, the better it gets.
Hey, you got it? You got it?
No, I understand it's just our job, but it's the concept, right? No, I mean, I understand it, but it's the procedure needs to change.
Do you see yourself?
Yeah, hold it here.
They don't really tell you, they
just kind of grab it, you turn around and say,
I can't, just wait.
Just try to reassemble.
If I try to help you, we're going to Guantanamo. Just hold him. Just hold him. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry.